Cell Applications recommends the user follow these steps for optimal success with their primary cells. Cryovial storage. Upon arrival, remove cryovial from dry ice packaging. Minimize vial exposure to room temperature. Transfer to liquid nitrogen. Cell thawing. To thaw, set water bath to 37 degrees Celsius. Confirm temperature with thermometer. Pipette 15 ml growth medium into T75 flask, then cap. Use correct growth media. Ensure flask is cell culture treated. Retrieve cryovial from liquid nitrogen and keep on dry ice. Loosen, retighten vial cap to release pressure. Submerge lower half of vial in bath. Do not thaw completely. Small amount of ice should remain. Decontaminate tube with alcohol. Remove cryovial cap. Do not touch threads or rim. Cell plating. Resuspend cells 3 times with 1 ml pipette. Pipette gently to avoid foam. Transfer cells to T75 flask containing 15 ml growth medium. Cap flask and rock gently. Loosen cap for gas exchange and incubate. Leave cells undisturbed at least 4 hours. Change to fresh growth medium after 4 hours. Replace growth medium every other day. At 60% confluence, double the volume of growth medium. Subculturing the cells. Subculture once confluence reaches 80%. Aspirate medium from flask. Wash attached cells with HBSS and remove HBSS. Do not warm HBSS or other subculture reagents. Add 5 ml trypsin EDTA. Gently rock to cover cells. Immediately remove 4.5 ml of trypsin EDTA. Recap tightly. Observe cells under microscope. Cells are ready when rounded, but still attached. Hit flask against palm to detach cells. Check and detach cells again if needed. Add 5 ml trypsin neutralizing solution to flask. Transfer cell suspension to sterile 50 ml centrifuge tube. Add another 5 ml trypsin neutralizing solution to flask. Rock gently and transfer remaining cells to same tube. Examine cells under microscope. Retrypsinize if over 20% remain. Pellet cells at 220 times G for 5 minutes. Remove tube from centrifuge. Aspirate supernatant without disturbing pellet. Flick tube to loosen pellet. Add 2 ml growth medium. And pipette gently to resuspend. Count cells with hemocytometer or cell counter. Pipette 30 ml growth medium into T175 flask. Transfer to flask at 5,000 cells per square centimeter. Attach cap and rock gently. Loosen cap and move to incubator. And that's it. A few tips mean healthy cells and solid data. Learn more at www.cellapplications.com.